Hey YouTube, it's your girl Angelic Beauty back with another video. Welcome back to my channel, and I'm so hyped about today's video, guys, because I'm wearing blonde here and blondes have more fun. So guys, as you can tell by the title of this video, I'm doing a hair review on this hair that I'm wearing, and I'm so hyped about this video, guys, because I feel like it hasn't been that long since I did a hair review, but I'm actually switching it up a little bit on my channel. I'm going to do a hair review every week for a whole month, and it's gonna be just blonde hair, guys, because I have so many and I want to show you guys the wigs that I have and what I'm wearing and how I put them together. So guys, let's get right into the video. So this hair is by Newborn Free. It's actually a wig. It's not a lace front, but it has a lace part. And you know what? The only thing I don't really care about this wig is that because it's not a lace front wig, it's kind of bulky. I don't know if you guys can see, but it's bulky right in this section here. But if you tweeze it and work well with it, you can deal with that. But that's the only thing I don't really like about this wig. But other than that, this wig is amazing, guys. It's so amazing. It's nice and soft, but we'll get into that later. Let's get into the spec of the hair. It's slim line, lace part wig, and it's available in a lot of different colors. I don't really want to go over all these colors, but the color that I'm wearing, it's in 613. It's the blondest of the blondes. It's in the style slim line lace part wig 26, and item SLW26. It says here heat resistant fiber. It's iron safe for up to 360 degrees Fahrenheit. It has a natural lace part. I wish the part was in the middle and not on the side, because I feel like with curly hair like this, when it's part in the middle, it fits my face better. But this is cool because I can tweak it and work with it however I like to. And I love the color, guys. I mean, I don't think too many people can pull this color off, but I love the color personally for me. And it comes in so many different colors. There's so many here that I don't really want to name them, but I'm gonna show you guys some of the colors that it does come in. I hope you guys can see it. Okay, that's a blonde. Can you guys see this? And it's iron safe. The thing I love about these curls, guys, you can run your hair through it, you can comb it, you can brush it, and the curls aren't going anywhere. Like, they're in place, and it's so soft. You can run your hands through it. I'm not getting any shedding with this hair. I'm running my hands through it. Maybe like one or two strands, can you see that? But nothing major. And I love the length of it. It's in the style of a bob. And I think this front here, because it's longer than this side, I think I'm gonna like use my thinning shields and share it down a little bit so it won't be too much in my face. Or you can style it to where it won't be in your face. But I absolutely love this hair, and I'm gonna turn around and let you guys see the back of the hair. I hope you guys see it. It's pretty, the length is right to my neck. I love the curls, guys. And I'm gonna let you guys see the side of it. Let me get down. So pretty. And let me turn around on this side. And this is the side that's longer. It's kind of like annoying that I hate when hair is in my face. And it's kind of annoying that it's in my face, but. So guys, I got this hair from Sam's Beauty, and I believe this hair, when I looked at the website, I believe it was about $34.99 for this hair. And like I said before, it comes in a bunch of different colors. On the model, the hair doesn't look that hot on the model. But the hair is dope, guys. You guys, the hair is dope. So this wig has one comb in the back and two combs in the front, like right towards the temple right here. And it has an adjustable strap in the back. So if you have a smaller head, you can adjust it. And if you have a bigger head, you can, you know, loosen it up to fit your head. So guys, my camera just died in the middle of something important I was saying, and I totally forgot what I was saying. So I'm gonna start from where what I think I was saying. So I was saying that, it has adjustable straps. It has two combs in the front, one in the back. It's big head friendly, meaning that, you know, if you have a bigger head, you can loosen the strap so it can fit you. And also, if you have a smaller head, you can tighten the cap so that it can fit you also. But guys, this wig is a very, very nice wig. You can even wear this on Valentine's Day in either black or this color. It's like, it has a very romantic, fun look to it. And the curls are to die. Well, I wouldn't call this curls. The waves in this hair are to die for. Like, you can run your fingers through it over and over and they're still there. And just look at it, guys. Like, yes.
Yes. Yes.
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
I'm in love with this hair. I'm so in love with this hair. So, guys, I'm gonna wrap this video up. I hope I gave you a lot of information on this hair. And I'm gonna try to leave a direct link to the hair also. That way you can purchase, if you want to purchase this hair, you can just click the link and it takes you directly to the site and to the hair. So guys, I really love this hair. The color is very nice and I'm so happy I got this hair. So guys, please hit that notification bell. That way whenever I upload a video, you get them right away. So guys, thank you for watching this video. I really appreciate the love, the comments, and the likes, and the shares, and everything, guys. And I'll see you guys next week with another wig review, blonde ambition style. Thanks for watching.